This ability is a glitch. If you're struggling with man press in Madden 23, you need to look at the ability Short Out Elite. If you have a receiver with this ability equipped outside the numbers, if you simply put him on a streak, when the ball is snapped, his ability is going to activate, giving him separation for an easy one-play touchdown against man press. And for more tips like this, head over to winmadden.com.